Hi, pre-notification gang. Nah, no league. Maybe I'll hop back on league at some point this week, but definitely not tonight. What do you mean, bring back Waterbot? Hasn't gone anywhere. It just sporadically pops in. That's not like a spot specific to this channel or anything. Hi, everyone. Yeah, I need to get some chess practice in. Good shit, Nick Kit. Glad you had fun, man. You just reminded me. Oh no, I still have both of their PayPals. I was gonna say I forgot to get their PayPals, and then I remembered if it's still Joey and Shangles from last time. And thanks for the 3 years of watching, Bongos. Thanks for the resub, Derek O. Am I planning on playing that new Warface game? Eh, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Chess today? Yeah. I'm gonna get some big reps in. I'm feeling particularly confident today. There. Now I won't block the board. Thanks for the resub, Big Boy Bear. $1,200 today? That'd be big progress if I got up to $1,200 today. We'll see. I'm not too confident. But we were starting to get into a little bit of a rhythm last time. Alright, let's get in there. Thanks to the tier 1 Iced Tea Xbox. And the resub beat up and Technic. And make a wish number. And thanks for the Prime. Sorakiti? Now that I know it doesn't need to be 3-minute chess, I feel like this will be a lot smoother for me. Thanks, Swedish. Thanks to the resub, Turok. I'm telling you, man, I'll get there. It's a matter of not tunnel visioning and recognizing patterns correctly. At least that's how I think about it. I think that's my main problem. Thanks for the resub, Justin. So that 10k is yours, right? Hopefully. We'll see. I noticed a lot of shortcomings last time. My chess game has a lot of weakness in it, which I'm not proud of. But it is what it is. Did I see the Karu Magnus game today? I did not, actually. I missed it. The fuck was the point of that? I respect it, though. Thanks to the Prime, Dark Wimp. Hmm. No, I played chess pretty recently too. So it's not like a new development. I am still rather new to it though, thanks to the resub dash. Like, there's definitely a lot of work to be done. When's the tournament? Early June. So it's soon. I've got to get good in a hurry. Thanks to the resub, Kirit. What do you mean I didn't read your extension? I didn't see it. I'm sorry, man. Well, thank you for extending your sub. And thanks to the Prime, Momo. One of my biggest shortcomings in chess, though, is my time management. I am fucking trash at managing my time in this game. Thanks to the 5 gift subs, but 5 gift subs Dash and the 2 gift subs Grandpa. Appreciate the generosity. One v one, your grandmaster. Let's give me some time to marinate and get a little better here. What? That's free. I'll take it. Is this online? Yeah. Why are you vibrating? Oh, I was bouncing my legs up and down. Thanks to the Prime, Zach. That last song had me in a bit of a groove. Let's see. I'm gonna play a little aggressive. I've got a strat. Thanks to the Prime under your hat. I'm not gonna take pawn. Oh. I should have taken pawn. Well, that plan went out the window real quick. That's rough. I was gonna go for a bit of a cheesy check, but that went out real quick, eh? It's all right. I'm not concerned. Damn. What do you mean, how dare you stream chess? Chess is that hot shit right now. Everyone's streaming chess. Thanks to Prime Goldfish. Oh, that put me in check. I didn't even notice. Damn. Thanks to the resub, Paladin. Oh my god, I didn't even look at my rook. Jesus, I'm playing like trash. Holy shit. It's a warm up. It's a warm up. Calm down. We're starting to get in there. It's the first game of the last like 4 days. Thanks to the resub, Drayton, and the Prime Grim Day. Oh, wow. This guy just. I forgot about his queen. So did he, clearly. Damn, this is a game of blunders. Jesus. Thanks to the Prime Koopa Kid and the resub bimodal. I've got this man right where I want him. That's checkmate. Oh, never mind, I can't do it yet. Damn. If I didn't call it, he wouldn't have known, I guarantee it. 100%. What a fucking shame. I can still come down, though. He can't do much here. It's still over. I recognize Jelly Cannon. I don't remember your real name, unfortunately. I'm sorry, man. Lot of mistakes on both ends of the board that time around. It does, Drayton. Yeah, we watched a lot of that last Just Chatting stream. Thanks to the Prime Deacons. Uh-oh. I just put myself in such a shit position. Whoops. Don't think he's gonna trade or anything. I'm still not in a good spot, though. I haven't done quite a few before. This is only like the second chess stream I've done in the last year. Jackson, that's right. Fuck. Sorry, man, but yeah, now I recognize it. I don't know what that was for, but I'll take the free knight. What is this guy going for? Does he want to trade again? This guy a madman? This guy insane? I'll let him do it if he wants. Okay. Oh, I should have taken with the fucking bishop. I literally saw that coming too. I just autopiloted. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I fucking did that. Thanks to Prime Mopey. I saw it immediately after doing it too. Thanks to the resub, Wu-Tangle. Oh, Jesus, that was yucky. Oh, I should have just taken with the queen. I'll take the freebie, though. Yeah, I put him in check. He could have broken check by taking my bishop with the queen. What does that mean, Pappy? Appreciate the bits. I don't know what that means, though. Yeah, my pawns are real shitty right now. I made two mistakes with. Why did he do that? Is rook for bishop really worth it? Probably not. What's my elo? You can see it right there. 592. FIDE. That's what it goes by here, is FIDE ranking. Have fun, Jackson. Fida, whatever. Hi, Hugh. That's sweet. This song sounds like shit. Should have moved the room and the rook instead of that pawn. Or would I have moved the rook? It's not like I have a good play with the rook to make other than just threaten the bishop. Thanks to the resub, fix your game. Moist vs. XQC win. So in the tournament, I'm in group B, which is Hutch, Yasuo, and XQC. So we might play each other depending on the round. Hey, Soken. Thanks, Pappy. I just drank right before you said that, too. Good timing. Is that supposed to be bait? It's not a free pawn. What are you talking about? Bishop takes. I wish I didn't fuck my pawn so badly. I think I need to get a little more aggressive. I think I'm just gonna go for this trade. I get a little extra material out of it. Thanks to the resub, Flaunty. I gotta be honest, I didn't expect that at all. Well, shit. Alright. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can still get something big out of this. If I put. Yeah, he won't be able to move his queen, so this is free. Because now I've got him in check. Which means he can't do anything with this. He's gonna have to move bishop here. Or move king, so that's a queen for me, baby. That's big. That's fucking big. Now we're making moves. What do you mean, is this you playing chess or us? When it's my move, I don't look. I don't want to cheat, because I'm pretty sure it's for actual tournament time. You have to have the stream on a delay, so there is no backseating. So I have to train myself to find the moves. Though, to be fair, I imagine most of the moves I miss are obvious ones. So people probably fucking scream it. Let's try. Hold on. Let's get him thinking a little bit. I'm gonna chase a checkmate that I see. Come on, baby. You only have one usable tile. What do you mean, no? What's wrong with that move? He only has this tile to move on. Why is that bad? Now I can take here. That's a free bishop. Still puts him in check. Thanks to the reset past insanity. Yeah, we played on stream a little while ago, Big X. Earlier this week. Ooh. I see. Really going for it, huh? Thanks to the reset, my name is not Pingu. I'm having the hardest time finding the checkmate right now. I think I'll just need to move rook. Or I can just keep pushing him back and then find it that way. I think that's what I'll do. Exit the prime prideless. And then... this is checkmate, right? I'm right here. Yep, that's checkmate. No? Wait, what's his move? Take, 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 take. Oh. He steps in front of it. That's his only move. Nice. Yeah, no, it's still checkmate. He has literally one move before it's over. In fact, I'll even pre-move it. Bang. I do tier one leche grande and the resub See, I'm getting a little better. We're getting there. We're getting there. Slow but sure. Oh, appreciate your mother's credit card, man. Thank you, engineered. What am I listening to? Slam poetry? Where's my boner jams? Can I play you? You're a thousand. I'm just gonna keep doing new game. You're welcome to find me in here if you want. The better the competition, the better it is for me. Isn't Xenoblade out today? Tomorrow. Are you done with the Duel Links climb? Fuck no. I actually just made a Shiranui deck. So, not even close to done. Oh, Jesus. Almost an immediate blunder. Actually, tier 1 Wildcat. I'm gonna pressure his knight. He must have really wanted that pawn. Rook for bishop isn't worth, right? He was going for a little cheeky check. Can't say I don't respect it, though. I do that same shit. Thanks to the Prime soaked. I wonder if he sees what I see. Thanks to the gift sub Kitsune. Yeah, that was a not a smart castle. That was really fucking dumb. I just wanted to move my rook. But it was a pretty dumb idea. This was a free pawn. I mean, it still kind of is if he wants it, but. There's some bullshit here. I need to free this side of the board. I'll make a trade if he wants. Bishop for knight, is that worth? I'm gonna hope it is. Thanks for the gift sub, Pikachu. F4 is free bishop. What? What do you mean? Well, if you want to talk about free, he just gave me this pawn now. Right? And this is now just wide open. What do you mean F4 was better? What was I not seeing? I clearly missed something, but what? I'm gonna take the pawn now, but what did I miss one move ago? What was it? F4 trapped bishop. F4 trapped bishop. You're right. That would have been the better move. That would have been a pretty fucking solid move, eh? This bishop's free now. Isn't it? What's protecting this? Am I missing something? That is wide open and it puts him in check. He's the prime Shaggy. Xenoblade is out today. Look on the Nintendo website. I looked on the Nintendo store and couldn't find it. I'm sorry the job didn't go well for you today. I hope tomorrow's better for you, Cry. What are you doing, man? Now you just gave me a bishop for free, too? This guy's just giving me shit. Yeah, this is wide open. Man, this guy's going nuts. Oh, right, I had him in check. I forgot he couldn't move his bishop. Yeah. I'm already zoning out. It's getting too easy now. Knight's protected too. This is lovely. Haven't even fucking touched this side of the board. Thanks to the Prime, Jared. I'm coming up on a big fork here. So I'm gonna go knight e2. That'll put him in check. He's gonna have to move the king and I'll take the queen. Because he won't be able to take. Well, actually, no, he could take, can he? If he takes with the rook, it breaks it, but I still. Knight for rook's worth, right? Is it worth though? Because I'll go here, he'll take with the rook, I take with the queen, then he's not in check anymore, so he can just take my knight for free down here. Is that really worth? Doesn't feel worth to me. If my knight wasn't in jeopardy, it'd be worth, but my knight is. So I'm just gonna get him out and then do it. Thanks to the tier 1 Bryce. Oh, sweet. Appreciate it, Kitsune. I should have taken pawn. He doesn't have anything on this anymore, I forgot. It's whatever. I used to do tier 1 itchy nut. Is this guy from the stream, or did he just finally notice? I wonder. I guess it's hard to know for sure. I'll take this pawn now, though. Maybe I can get up, get a little more action down there. Jesus, I'm running low on time. I'm just gonna play more aggressive. What do you mean, no? Knight to c3 would have forked him. Knight to c3. What do you mean, knight to c3? How would that have forked him? Oh, you mean knight to c2. Man, you're right. No, you're absolutely right. Now the boner jam stopped. You're so fucking right that it cut the music. Fuck. Well. Let's start freeing some shit up. I'm running low on time. Oh, whoops, what am I doing? This is still protected. That's big. This man wants to make a trade. Well, what if I don't want that to happen? What would you say about that, big man? I'll take that. Thanks to the resub, Chaos. He's in a really bad spot right now. Oof. Actually, I shouldn't have done that. I could have got a checkmate. I got a little too aggressive on pieces. That was dumb. I mean, I can still obviously get it. He's in a terrible spot. Knight to f2 would have been a better move. There was a lot of better moves I could have done there. What do you mean, knight to f2? Knight can't reach f2. Damn. I'm running out of time. Thanks to the Prime, Abdulio. And the resub OTV music. I know, I'm gonna move rook to e8 on my next turn. If I even need to, voice crack, if I even need to. Do I need to? Yeah. Well, he's kind of fucked himself now. It's checkmate in two if he doesn't clean up his act. And I just need to drop bishop to f4, move queen to h2, and that should be mate. Take it. Nice. 3-0. I think I could have got that a lot earlier, though. Time really started to wear on me. I started making some bad moves. Exit the Prime, Story of a Jester. I'm really glad that he didn't take that. I wasn't paying any attention, I just started autopiloting. That was just a free fucking knight that I gave him there. That was so lucky. What a nice guy. Okay. I think I'm just gonna stay aggressive. All right. I think I'm gonna go for it. The old scholar's checkmate. Oh, I'm really out of position for it. It's not worth it. Not worth it at all. Thanks to the tier 1 2K Carnage. What's that for? You really want me off that tile that badly, huh? That what this is about? Making it personal for no reason? Oh, that was a dumb spot to move my bishop. Shit. I wonder. Could I squeak out something a little cheesy? No. I had an idea, but it's clearly not going to pan out. Now I've put my knight in a rough situation here. Like a really fucking bad spot. No matter where I move, my knight's gone now. Bishop. Obviously here. There. Yeah. Maybe I can play aggressive somewhere else to take his mind off it. Oh, I looked at chat now, I fucked up. I hate doing that. What do you mean F5? How's F5 gonna protect me? I lose my knight here. I have nothing to put F5. What am I not seeing? Not already looked at chat and fucking spoiled it. Let's see what the backseat gamers say. Pawn to H4. I still lose my knight. What? G4. Jesus, the chat has no idea. Knight for bishop for knight's worth, right? 100%, right? Like he's going to do this. That's my point. No matter what, I'm losing my knight. Isn't knight the lowest? What do you mean equal? If I remember correctly, going by chat, it was +5 for rook, +3 for knight, or no, +3 for bishop, +2 for knight or some shit. Knight is equal to bishop. Whatever. Well, he didn't even do it anyway, so. I guess I panicked for nothing. I took a lot of fucking time, though. That's gonna come back and be a disaster. Okay. I'm assuming he didn't see that. Where would be a good place to threaten? Maybe here. No, he'll trade knight for that. Maybe. I guess maybe just all the way over here. Keep him in a very aggressive stance. Thanks to the resub introvert and Torin. And the bits Artie. And thanks, Blue. Damn, this guy really wants it. Well, shit. Guy's really fucking feeling it. Can I maybe threaten somewhere? Throw him off? All I can do is drop him back to save him. I don't want to lose Rook. I'm just going to drop him. This guy's really fucking cruising. I'm playing way too defensive. I don't like this. I don't like this way. Doesn't feel right for me. What I want to do is I want to get him back in check. I want to get knight up here. But I have nothing to do with about the bishop taking. To be honest, I also do kind of want to trade knights. I have a plan. I've got a big brain scheme. Let's do it. Let's get wild. I'm gonna chase a big checkmate here. Pawn to G2 to G4? What? Pawn to G2 to G4? What? No, I don't care about this pawn pushing up right now. He can push that up if he wants. I've got bigger fish to fry out here. I've got a scheme. Though I am kind of tunnel visioning kind of hard, but I think it'll pan out.